speaking of the fair, we have a blue ribbon winner here with us this morning. You were a part of the Fleischmann's Yeast Baking Contest. This is Leslie Glassberg, and she has made the best smelling biscuit muffin type things ever.
Well, I hope it tastes as good as it smells.
It has to. Well, congratulations, first of all, for winning. And you did this because your daughter encouraged you?
My daughter, Abby, encouraged me. She forced me.
She said, Mom, you have to make these.
Mom, you have to make these.
Is this a staple in your house?
Baking is a staple in my house. But these all happened because I had a jar of tomato juice in my outside refrigerator, and they said be creative. So I needed to use up that tomato juice, and I needed to be creative. So I thought to myself, if I take that tomato juice and make a nice, it's a pretty color, isn't it?
It's gorgeous.
Yeah, and make a nice dough, and this happens to be using tomato juice, which is something I never did before for bread. It turns out to be easy and lovely. And it's very forgiving, very easy to deal
with. You said yeast is forgiving, because I've always been afraid to use that.
No.
So you just make a basic dough, you use the Fleischmann's yeast.
I do indeed.
And you put the tomato juice in it.
And flour and salt, and not a lot of salt, because I'm going to use Parmesan cheese, and I knew that was salty. I toasted the, just before this I put on 3 tablespoons of olive oil instead of butter, which I would normally do, but this is pesto, so we have to be very Italian.
Absolutely.
And very pesto.
Francietti's like that.
That's right.
And you have your pine nuts on there.
I toasted these beforehand and chopped them up.
So they're going in it and on it.
Right, and along comes a cup of very good shredded Parmesan cheese, which I am now spreading on it.
I can't even describe how good these smell and how good these look. And we do have our recipe on the website.